encourage Congress and other political groups to understand the economic impact that the arts have on communities. So if you received one of those, and you could take about 3 minutes and fill that out and leave it at the festival table where the raffle tickets are being sold, we'd really appreciate that. That helps folks know that arts build communities and build community, like we have seen here tonight.
We got the one and only George Giddens on the field. A big hand for him, thank you. Pastor Murray on the top 10 band, gentlemen. And
Mom's knelt down by the bed with me. Don't worry, my dear. Father, please watch over my son tonight. Oh, Lord, I'm really alright. Are you an angel? Here watching over me. Are you an angel?
My left hand.